Good morning, guys. So I'm taking the truck today because Mary took the car. Right now I'm headed to a stunt gym called JAM, which stands for Joining All Movement. And I got a couple of my stunt friends together and we're gonna go practice some fight scenes. And I'm gonna record some of it on my camera. Maybe you guys get to see a little sneak peek of what stunt fight training looks like. It should be really fun. I'm really excited. Fighting is one of my favorite stunts and I love going to JAM. It's like a big playground for adults because they have a sprung floor, a trampoline, a foam pit, everything you want. And they have a bunch of space to practice fight scenes and they have a lot of mats and stuff for falls. It's gonna be awesome. I'm excited. Let's go. And we're in standstill traffic. Just got on the highway and there must be something up ahead because we're literally at a standstill. We've been here for about 10 minutes and we're just waiting. And there's no air conditioning in this truck, but it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna be a little bit late to the practice, but let's continue. Thanks, man.
All right.
My stunt friends.
Wow.
I'm gonna practice some fights right now, but I'm gonna go warm up first. I love this place. Just got out of JAM, had a good 2 hours practicing choreo. We filmed that little piece that you saw. This is what I look like when I'm tired. You see the rosy cheeks. Spent 2 hours practicing fight choreography with my friends. I had a couple of revelations, even though that's what I love about this business and entertainment industry in general is every day is different. Today, I realized that fight choreography is like dance choreography in the sense that you're training your body to be able to have muscle memory. You can store moves in it. You can store choreography in your body and then you just run it through once and then the next thing you know, you're able to do it right away. So that's really cool. I mean, I think I probably thought about that before, but I just really had it strike home today. Also, the stuff we're practicing today, doing this monster movement for the gig I'm doing, it was actually really fun practicing to be a monster, and I had another revelation, and that was that you can get good at doing fight choreography, dance choreography, it's skill, but what really sets apart good performers is being able to evoke a character and be able to switch in between. For example, being a good guy and a bad guy, they're gonna carry themselves differently. So that's been really interesting for me. That's something I'm gonna work on a lot more. And so that's what it is. That's what stunt training looks like. Okay, some personal lessons I got from today. It's kind of hard to do 2 videos in one day, but it is possible and it lets me take a day off when I need it, which I'm going to tomorrow. I've been getting some really good motivation from a couple of people. Just wanna give a quick shout out to my friend Mitch. He has a really cool channel that lets people use vlog music, and he contacted me and actually liked some of his stuff, so you've heard some of it today. I'm really looking forward to maybe collaborating with him in the future on something. Also, check out my friend Neffy. He has a channel called Neffy and Mallory, and this is a guy who makes really cool vlogs daily as well. I think he's on day like 15 or something, and he makes really interesting stuff with his toddler. He's made her do front flips. Not made her, but like he's teaching her how to do front flips, and it's really cool to watch. So go check out his channel. And really quick shout out to my friends today that helped me practice my stunt stuff. My friend Lance, my friend Elizabeth, my friend Toy. Thank you guys so much for helping me practice today. This was day 3. Still have at least 27 to go. And I say at least because I'm actually kind of enjoying this. It's very interesting going from having a hard time making videos to not stressing about it anymore because I know I have to make a video that day. So I feel like that's actually making it easier for me. Obviously there's still a lot of the grunt work to put in to actually sit there and edit these things, but something interesting is happening. I think that I'm getting way better at this. I'm just enjoying myself so much. And thank you guys so much for enjoying this with me. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a beautiful day. Peace.
Leave me a like, comment, or subscribe, and see you guys tomorrow.